Hey guys, this is Epic Luigi, and this is actually the second part of the Super Paper Mario of its bonus video of extras. So yeah, we are continuing from Samus Kingdom from the first level to the second level, and we're going to complete it and do the arcade too. Okay, so I was thinking about something a while ago before this part would come in. And let me explain that after I'm see. Grandmaster Kickface, the foremost dispenser of Swiss kicks in face. You don't use kicks, you use your sword. What? You're using a sword! What makes you... I don't know if it's racist or anything, but you are just something else. Ah, my face! Of course, there you go, I jumped to your face. How about stomping? The mushroom stomp. Okay, so... basically, I was thinking about a slogan for my own... a unique slogan, just like everyone's like... you know, everyone, every YouTuber has a slogan of their own, like, at the intro before they say, like, hello. So it's like, it, you know, I'm trying to think of something that could be my main for now. Because I never said anything about that, did I? Because I have never remembered, anyway. Right now, I think I am doing it now. And what the hell is this guy's name is? Oh, I didn't even read the guy, Grandmaster Kickface. Soaring Cape, he's one of the... oh, gosh, he jumps. I forgot. And he's a slow one. Ouch. I'm grounded. Okay, I'll be right back in a second. I'm just gonna see what the hell is Grandmaster Kickface bio for a second. Because I plan on reading everyone's rot bio, and I kind of mistakenly jump past him. Okay. Ah, man, something just tells me I have to do a bomb or something. I don't even know. Yep, bomb. What? Who the hell are you? Yowling Yucks. Wow. Kia! Well... your battle screen might have rocked for you, but it sucks! Oh, jeez, it was trying to use battle singing against me, what the hell? His words are powerful than his swords. Yes, get it? Of course, I might as well say it to Phoenix Wright that his words are powerful than my words. Wait, what did he say? Mystical whistle? What? Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. If you didn't know, the Green Samurai guys do not jump. I just realized that. The Green Samurai guys never jump at all. But if it's the blue one, they jump. Also, very interesting to note, is that King Samur and Merlumina, you know the Merlumina that gave us the... oh crap. Shit. Well, say hello to the new and more power... well, not like a new powerful opponent. This guy is... well, he's one of the two guys that I will face in this state, in this level. This is going to be annoying. Laughing X-Not. They have a powerful attack... where they can actually, it's similar to Bowser's fire breath, except it's a beam that comes at after you instead of a freaking flames. Watch it. Well, not now, but it will come after that sometime or not. Well, okay, I thought it was that guy, but it's not this guy. I think he uses it rarely, but not always. Alright then, what was I saying again? Oh yes, that's right. Merlumina dances on Turtle, there you go. I forgot about that guy, Laughing Exile. I'll come back to him, damn it! You know what, screw it, I'm not going to check him. You know, maybe, just a little. Because I have to do this, all of them, because I didn't pay attention and I kinda didn't know. Okay, you're never tech savvy. I need to check this guy. Oh my gosh. By the way, if anyone did not know, Laughing Exnaut, well, either this is not paying attention. Exnaut is a reference to an enemy back in the previous Paper Mario game. They were one of the main antagonists. Like, they were like, you know, men's that work for the evil doers. I say evil doers because I don't even know. I didn't want to spoil things. Well, yeah, you could find it. There's a lot of people that have a lot of videos, such as Chugga Conroy, if you want to check his videos out. They're pretty, there. I wanted to say something before I could say. Merlumina and King Sammer. Funny thing is, funny story is that, you know, like, Old Man Watcha wants to, have to marry, Merlumina for some reason, and because of autograph and stuff, and he's got a crush on her. Unfortunately, King Sammer took her before it could even have the chance. And the whole entire thing is that King Sammer and Merlumina start having reproduction of Sammer guys. That's how the Sammer guys were born. They were born with the Merlumina and him. Yeah, weird things to say. So they're like brothers and sisters, even though I don't see a girl Sammer guy. Sammer gal, but it's all boys, so I think it's all brothers. But some of them are true brothers, basically three of them that are pretty much twins, but who knows? Fathos, less chasm of falling. Wait, that's his name? What the hell? Oh crap! What the hell? Okay, so these guys never jump, but they use their sword more often. Like those kind of samurai guys that are colored in. Yeah, they have their own skills and they have their own. Sometimes they have like special swords. Thirsty Bro Bones. So this is a reference for dry bones, I guess? And needless to say, I'm just destroying each and one after another Sammer guys, like it's nothing. I'm sorry! But yeah, so I'm looking for a slogan. I'm trying to think of one right now. No, I'm not trying to copy from people. People have to have their own unique. Not to actually start copying people. Like, for example, PK Sparks. Yo! Like, I know that that's the example for that. I don't need to say yo for my intro because I would get, like, probably copyrighted. And tell me to start the video without saying that. And I know that's pretty annoying. I mean, if I say, hey guys, that's fine. That's pretty much common. At least it's not unique, but everyone says that, okay? Molten Panther. I don't get you. Oh, he's like the guy who fries, and this guy's freaking quick. Ah, gotcha. Just before he lands. You barely hit me. Man, that guy was really fast. Do I have any item that I ever used at all? Like, what are they anyway? I have a ghost room. I think I know why I'm gonna use a ghost room here. Because there's a reason why. Not yet. It's probably in the next level, but who knows. We'll never know. But anyway. Oh, this guy. I think I remember. This is the battle. Peking Boo. I remember this. This guy, I believe he does it often. Here it comes. Watch it. If I can show it. There it is. See? That guy, like, throws a beam at you. And that beam will be very powerful. Don't underestimate that. I didn't even pay attention what his bio was exactly. Ah, he wants to get revenge on me. Ah, not today. Ever. You are late. Action Commander. Oh, that's actually... Now I get it. That's Action Command from Paper Mario series, like the previous two. Like, you need to have action commands of jumping for, like, power jump. That makes sense. See? He says that. With great style. Okay, I'll show you style. I'll hit my action command right. Haha! That's my action command. It is not my time. Yep. That's my time. Yeah, you can't destroy me. That's why I want to show him off to my action commands there. Like, that's your action command. You can just do styles like that to your audience. Black, I'm Bullet the Third. Oh, shoot. So it's like Bullet Bill. I first thought it was Bullet Bill, but it's not. Bullet Third. Oh, shoot, that guy's fast. Oh, my gosh, he took down a few of my HP. Oh, shoot. I think I'm expecting for one that's going to be very small, somewhat. I figured. God damn it. I should have actually realized that was going to happen. Oh no, this is bad. I need to switch to Mario for a second. Please? Woo! Okay, those guys will always return to the middle. So, no matter what. I'm going to switch to Bowser so I can try to hit him. What the hell is that? Gotcha. Ah, yes, Merle. I expected you. And something better rewarding. I'll take that, if I can reach that. Oh my god, that was so slow there. I'll take that because I took a lot of heavy damages from that battle. Gosh, felt like I had a battle scar there. Oh yeah, you are... Sliding shell. Huh. Okay. Very interesting. And no, I did not actually play this after, you know, getting the video and trying to see what's going to happen next. No, that would pretty much be boring, and then I would just get tired. So, don't think I was just cheating or anything, software pirate. Oh, ho, ho. Okay, that's very interesting. Pirating any games to yourself? Oh, damn it, I hit myself. Did you anybody pirate the games at all, like on Pirate Bay? Because I actually seen it, but whenever I try to pirate games, it never works for me. So I don't even know why I even bothered to go Pirate Bay. It's a bullshit place to go there. So yes, I called it, and it was like pretty bad for me. So I can't even do sneak. Flailing Boom Boom. Master of the place of the 40th gates. I'm pretty sure Software Pirate has the same thing I said about Pirate's software, so I'm not gonna look back. You can look at the Wikipedia, the Mario Wiki, to check if that's the same thing he has. Finger painting. Oh my god. Yeah, so their names are exactly of puns, or should I say, like, references in some games. For example, this guy. Son of Displeasure. Oh, yeah. The burning sun from that freaking pyramid level. I remember that in Super Mario Bros. 3. Okay. I think I see where this is going. I'm getting to see a pattern, and well, okay then. I was gonna say that was gonna be a hard challenge, but wasn't. But I do remember there was one opponent I should be careful of. It's a new rival that we've never seen before, and it's going to be very powerful. Not this guy. Furious of Fang of Goom. Oh, shoot. Can't be very powerful. Nah, it can't be very powerful. Did I even look back for the other guy exactly? What was his name again? I have to go back. What was his name? Did I even go tell him what was he like exactly? No, I didn't. Okay, yeah, his dad pretty much makes exactly what I just said. And you are? Oh, scent of disp- Let's go. Yarr! Zesty recipe. Oh, there's a ninjo. Yeah, it's called ninjo, and it's supposed to be ninja, but third party issue would happen. Oh crap, there he is. This guy. Warping pipe. This guy can flip in 3D And, well, basically of those outlines. Yeah, this guy can actually flip in 3D and has a special attack where he can just, I don't know. I'll show you just to show off just what it does. You see, that's the special attack you've been doing. Unfortunately, it's predictable, so I can actually attack first. Well, a counterattack before he can even attack me. Pretty easy. Okay. Fruit in belly. Oh, this guy can jump. I didn't even realize. Maybe it's because of this black stash. That reminds me of Yoshi, if you ask me, fruit in belly. Yeah, there's a lot of references going on here. Boy, oh boy. Like, they're pulling out the stops to tell them that they are the last sheep. I don't know where that reference came from anyway. That's just weird. Last sheep, last sheep. No, I don't remember anything called last sheep before, but this is strange. I know you're slow. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. How are you doing these for me? You hurt me. You cheat! Oh, great. Okay, this guy's Infinity Slurp. Great, he's like yelling yucks. I'll beat him first before I can even tell what his profile is. Maybe I should do that for every rivals. And I believe 128 is the 128 HP of damage is the max HP of damage you can do in the game. Pretty broken, isn't it? Who are you? Spanner of Rock. Okay, I know you're gonna jump. Damn, that's powerful. To the manhole! You must go to the what? The rusty taste of defeat my mouth. I must return to under the manhole to train with the Grandmaster Rocky. Oh! What? So you're gonna be taught by Rocky, as in the boxer Rocky? Oh my gosh. Yo. So pretty much Rocky is his rock. Okay, so let's get serious. Now we have another opponent. This time it's gonna be a lot harder. Remember Warping Pipe? Yeah, this guy can't be done with one hit, can it? Oh, maybe. What was his name again? I can't remember. Oh gosh, I missed it. Yeah, that's can do you so much damage, man. That's gonna hurt you. And this guy's the 49th gate, which means the star of seven shards. Oh boy. That's not the seventh star. It's the legend of the seven stars spirits. Yeah, there you go. The Legend of Seven Star, they're actually Super Mario RPG and Paper Mario. Yeah, that's pretty obvious there. I know that reference very well. And Seven Shards is the wrong one. They didn't... I don't know why they didn't put that. I think the stars were shards, but I don't know. Anyway, we're switching to Bowser because we're at the boss level. We gotta beat this guy, the Ice World. He is the boss of this level, and we're good. If we need to proceed, we need to beat this guy. I'm gonna just try to fire breath you. Ow! What the? You son of a... You get melted. Okay, so I guess they can walk up instead of just hammering down on you. That's pretty ballsy of them. Bonus world, huh? Oh, jeez, this guy. Oh, Ice World is referenced to any Ice World in the games. He has a milkshake dispenser built inside his armor. What the hell? You're lucky. You're lucky that it is summer, but you all got yourself ready. Oh, man, you are lucky. I wish I had some inside of me. Yeah, although I'm not a robot, but how are you? Wait a minute. You're like a human. What? I don't even know. I can't even question things now. This is ridiculous as ever. Oh, God. Yay, now we get past the 50th gate to the 51st. The third level. What? I am Weeping Pokey. Guard this gate, 51st gate. Know the sad. I, Weeping Pokey, will know the empty sadness of victory. I will cry vigorously. And you will see me cry. And laugh, and your laugh enrages me. Now we fight! Wow, I kind of felt like I was just doing my drama. And this guy is freaking quick. But not too quick like the other guy. Oh, I think I know who this guy is. This is, well, say hello to Uncle Hammer. Oh no, I said that backwards. I don't know why I say Uncle Hammer. It sounds better that way. Uncle Hammer, how are you doing? Although your name is Hammer Uncle, I understand, but that doesn't seem anything right. I think your name is Uncle Hammer. Anyway, let's give Uncle Hammer a high. With our own bomb. Or should we just beat him with hammers? Although it's going to be difficult because he has that skin, and you know that means he can just beam us. So I'm not going to do that. It's like he had like a power of over 9,000 if that happens. I don't know if that is the final flash beam. Yeah, I've been watching a few Dragon Ball Z and, Squatty Toad. Well, I can't hit him with the, well, he can jump over me. Ow! You... gotcha. Over 128, he's... Oh my gosh, he's so dead. Oh man, he's hitting me harder than I expected, and no, I don't mean like that. I'm just saying that how the hell do you even hit me with the stubby legs he's got? And he hits harder. What the hell? Ageless Goomba. Hey, what happened to genderless Goomba? Oh gosh, I shouldn't say that. Oh, now he's thinking about Goombas. Wait, are you saying like ageless Goombas mean that Goombas can last over a period of time? That's crazy. Wait, what? Okay. You never become aging, I guess. I see where you're going with that. The negative one. Where does that come from? I don't know. More like the chosen one. It is I. Me. And you're slow as hell. Jeez Louise. I know I wanted to insult as bad as I want, but I got nothing. I'm sorry. Well, although I am counterattacking, I'm kind of counterattack. My words are stronger than his swords, okay? Maybe that's why I'm counterattacking everything he says at me. I'll throw him back at him with his sword. Well, not this guy, because he's Bob the Silent Blade. Bob! Maybe. But his blade isn't silent. Oh no, there's a green ninja. That's not good. I think that's called, there's a stronger version of ninjas. They're actually better. Do I have the card for it? Hold on. No, I don't. This is what it was like for pretty much anyways. I only got the dark version. Ugh. Oh, I don't have it. Wow. Maybe it's like Joe with an H, because there's some that's called Joe with an E. That's crazy. Piranha Root. I didn't have to hesitate much. How close am I to leveling up, even though it's slow progress, you know? Yeah, I'm not even there at all. It'll take me a while to get me a level up, man. Doodly doody doo 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 dee dee ee doo. Over the flagpole. Yep. That's the key of Mario games. You gotta jump over flagpoles if you want to make a level count. I don't know. It's just what I think about. What you believe is probably true. Maybe you gotta become the master of Mario games. Glitch. Oh, I think I know where this is going. The negative one is basically a minus world, which is a glitch that is in Super Mario Bros. And when he says glitches, I guess I kind of realized that. I realized what that meant. Yeah, the minus world's a glitch that happens. And, yeah. What did I do again? Huh. Okay, so... Well, I was gonna check him, but I guess I didn't want to. Meh, what the hell. Also, right now, I think about, what was it? I was watching Super Mario Bros. Z, like, they were making a reboot. I was thinking when is episode 2 is gonna make it. Maybe right now he's, like, helping about a group. They're doing, a series called Heroes of the Stars, which is basically Super Mario Bros., which is actually really awesome if you guys want to check it out. It's pretty good. And who are you exactly? Cheap Chop. Really? I didn't have to do jack. Only this boomer's doing itself, not me. Although, yes, it is me, actually. You have to press 1, and then you press 1 again to deactivate it. Well, activate it once again. Deactivating is the opposite, I meant to say. That means he wouldn't blow up. However, Wait, what? Whoa, what? Oh, shoot, this guy's quick. But I jumped right before he could jump as I saw just a little bit of frames there. Wait, what's your name exactly? Raging Blarg. Huh. I think I'm starting to understand where this is going. Okay. A Blarg, that's a lava enemy in some super big Super Mario Bros. Games. Oh jeez, sleeping turnip. Can't be that bad, right? He will move around, right? Yeah, I figured. But you are no match for someone that's, you know, smaller. So sleeping turnip is basically, basically turnip for Super Smash Brothers, as in Peach's moves. Some turnips can actually be like, you know, sleeping or not. Stitch Face could kill you. Even a Bob-omb that can randomly pop off for 10% chance for Peach to have it. Wow. And you know, Peach is very useful. Actually, in Melee, she's actually a top-tier character in competitive use. Way of the Blooper. Oh, so you're like Jay Blooper? Anyway, I'm just kidding. Anyway, this is just bad puns anyway. I'm just going... Just, ouch! I shouldn't talk like that, and then I just get myself injured. That's insult to injury for me. I don't know. I just insulted him, and then I get injured. Oh boy. Wait, what? Way of the Loser? Wow. How in the world will you make a Way of the Loser of your legacy like that? That's not how you want to do end it like this, okay? Phantogrin. I think I'm feeling like I want to sped up. I don't know. I'm just kind of not in. What the hell? Kamikaze right on top of me. Ow! That hits hurts me. What the? What? You were saying? You were trying to bomb onto me. Okay, I lost a few HP. I might as well use that spaghetti plate. Luigi's favorite spaghetti. Mom spaghetti, mom spaghetti, 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 mom spaghetti. I don't even know. I always say that, like I always like become saying spaghetti, spaghetti, mom spaghetti, mom spaghetti. You want to eat some more mom spaghetti, grandpa spaghetti, but dad spaghetti, the dad, mommy spaghetti. I don't know. I should stop saying that. Invisible Brock. Are you saying you are Brock Lesnar, or are you Brock from Pokemon? Oh, what the hell not, let's just go and fight. Woo! I didn't even think about that was gonna happen. Whoa! Holy crap, I didn't see that coming. I didn't know that if he whacks his hammer, he can actually shoot a beam at you. What the hell? Okay, that's different. I should be careful. Chomp of Eternity, sure. Yeah, this guy's quick. I'll just fake him. He'll never chase me. Oh, great. Monty who waits. Ah, crap. Not again! Ow! Quit it! Wait! I will wait for the next warrior. Perhaps I will not leap upon him quickly. Okay. Mustard of Doom? What the hell? What? What? I had fury. Wait, I want to hear his. What is exactly inside his mind? Oh, Tippy. Tiptron, I mean. Read it for me. So, okay. Guess I got nothing for him to say, so I guess it's pretty basic. Mustard of Doom. Could have just named itself like Spicy of Doom. Peanut Butter Piter. Right now, I'm looking right now, I'm just tracking my necks. I'm like, what? Pyre? What the hell does a pyre mean? Now I'm just like confused. So yeah. You're the ant on the log of my existence. Wrath of the Waka. Yeah, I forgot about this guy. Remember the Waka bump we ran into a few times and we kind of whacked on him 8 times? Yeah, I gotta remember I kind of beat up on the weakling guy and got Waka bumps. Whoops-a-daisy. I don't know if that guy still comes back. I actually want to try. But I never tried again, so I don't know why. Oh, that's what I... Hello. Wacko! You whacked me. The greatest injustice. Alright, let's see. I am known as Micro Goomba. I'm gonna get hit a lot, am I? Oh, maybe not. He sure looks like a Micro Goomba. Oh boy. Steel Clubba. Oh boy. Ow, what the? Hey, he got bombed. I got a couple of foods and stuff that can come from, you know. Who interrupts my peace? You have interfered with the staggering Dizzy Fuzzy. What the hell? I lurch as I do. Oh no! You stupid ninja! Please leave me alone. Gosh damn, that guy was way too quick for me. Yeah, I kind of use Boomer a lot, but this guy's got a spike in your head, so of course he's quick. I'm not gonna heal just yet until the 75th gate. 73rd? Upward Leaping Ninja. Okay, yeah, I guess I understand where the ninjas come from. Okay, just like the other guy, he seems to be very fast. But not too fast, just slightly slower. Bronze Shroom. Oh, so you're supposed to be a Metal Shroom, but you're not. Okay. Now, also I forgot to realize, oh, what the hell? That's, duh. Yo, you freaking jump on the air. I never jumped. You just jump at random when you stay flying. Holy crap. That was like DBZ crap. Okay. Okay, so basically that SMBZ has like, there's only like the original 8, but he's doing a reboot because he's making them a lot better than the other 8 that wasn't like, you know, some of them were choppy, but not much. They were okay. So yeah. Alright, so now that I kinda got to the 75th, it's time for a boss fight! And this guy's got the best name for a boss that is for this level. Lakitu Storm. Yeah, this is kinda from, probably from Paper Mario, and also, Super Mario Galaxy with the, yeah, Lakitu. I don't know, I kind of forget some Lakitus, but that Lakitu specifically had the black Lakitu cloud. So yeah, Lakitu Storm. Oh boy, this is serious business, guys. And this guy can flip in 3D. He's got all of the elements and stuff. Ow! Oh! Shit got him. And then he's dead. My reign of terror. Yeah, I get you. Rain. Yeah, of course. He says that in the way of Lakitu Storm. Oh! So you love my pineapples, like basketballs, and you hate mangoes that are like real life mangoes of Cloud9 Mangoes, professional Smash player of California. I get you. I totally went there. Of course, this guy's a Leffen fan and not a mango hater, isn't he? Right. Ah, that's good. Alright, let's just go. I'm starting to like worry that I'm gonna have myself find into a situation with those two. And yet, I will use Luigi and Misfire. Off the ledge. Alright, so now we're at the final part of the stretch. Let's just heal a little bit before we get into fights. And as you can see, it's green, and we get to these chapters. So yeah. So we only have 25 other Samur guys left, and that means we're just done with Samur Kingdom. Yay! I'm gonna put up a courage shell, but I don't know when. Gradual syrup. Fruity shroom. I don't know. I think I'll save it for later. I don't know why. Wandering Spiny. Yeah, I know. You're a Wandering Spiny, yet you're slow. Doesn't that mean you're supposed to have a spike on your head? I don't know. From the depths I arise, I only to find an intruder! Ripper Van Fish. Fear my wiggly- What the hell? Wiggling flipper lunge? And gulping bite? I think gulping bite, I'm starting to understand that that's Wario's bite thing, the chomp. But I don't know, what the hell is the hell did the other attack he called it? Weird. Let's just run away and start never talking back to him. Or look at information about him. That's weird. Boing. Infinite jump. Now, let me guess, this guy's gonna jump too, right? No? Ow, you're... You lie that you said you could jump, but you never did anything as you fall through stairs. Oh, jeez, you're so terrible of your name and your references. You're terrible. You are a critic. Everyone's a critic. I'm just saying because you are not ever shown your moves. Alternate path. Oh, that's good. A person that has already known about that. So a different path. That's not like the main story. Okay, I'll take that. Shortcut. I never take the original path of mushroom stomping, so I'll just use Bomber to use that, my advantage. Of course, Mario and Luigi needs to take a break from stomping people and using their fireballs when they can use their pelts to use as their tools. Which I believe that's just plain cruel if they do that. Daisy the Merciless. Oh, the, gosh, amazing daisies. I know where this is going. Oh, gee, this guy's quick. And you try to fire a beam at me as soon as you hit me with the hammer? Man, no. So go. Ah! I would have been shot from the back. Oh boy. Smiling Cloud. Oh yes, the Mario clouds that... Not the Lakitu clouds, the Mario clouds in the skies. They always smile. I don't want that thing to hit me, so no. No. Oh, Bullet Bull. That's Bullet Bill there, but what the hell? Bullet Bull. I'm starting to yawn and sleep on him because I already killed him just because it's just misfire. Oh, you talking about Luigi misfire? He's gonna use misfire on you. I thought Bullet Bull should be very fast. Try to catch up to me, but he didn't. That's a lie, too. Oh, gosh. Block of Pow. Okay, this one wants to whack me. Pow. I don't even know which number am I. I'm just like completely focused. Focused! Oh yeah, I'm focused. Inferno Flower. Okay. I see that's a fire flower, you see. Okay, that's an unpleasant thing to do to me. You try to fire a beam when I'm trying to run away? Okay. Then you get explosions from a bomb. Jeez. Wow, an unpleasant thing to do. Alright, of course it's called Inferno Flower because he's gonna use like fire flower reference. Another one? Plugged it, sniff it. Oh no, this is gonna end badly. I have a feeling. Yup. Ouch.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yes.
I don't know what's going on. I just say yes when I get hurt. I don't even know. Please tell me this is another straight. Oh gosh, come on, this is worse than the other two. Bounding Stars, oh my gosh, no. Oh, they attack intervals. Ah! I guess I had to, but I can't. Oh jeez, that guy was like invincible or something. Yeah, I think it's time to heal here. This is getting a little bit out of hand if you ask me. Metal Cap. Oh, Metal Cap from Super Mario 64. When Metal Cap is there, Metal Mario will actually transform into a Metal Mario and always do a metallic laugh that sounds like an echoish version of himself. It's a me, Mario! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, that should be like what it looks like. And yes, Metal Mario appears in Mario Kart 8 and Mario Kart 7, if anyone did not know. It also appears as a boss in Super Smash Bros. For the Melee and the 64. And as a middle boss. Alright! Grumble! Belly of the Yoshi. Okay, you're like the fruit of belly. Shoot, whatever. I might as well take you down as well. And yet you're slow. Alright, what do we have left? I think I got 11 left to go right now. Yes, I got 11 left to go, and that means that I just gotta beat this guy to proceed. No Charging Chuck. Is that what his real name is? I gotta look again. That was very close sneak attack there. Overcharged. Oh, it is Charging Chuck, like those in Super Mario World. Okay, those are like football guys. They look like Charging Chucks and stuff. Yeah, that kind of looks like football and stuff. Football gears, chucking at you. Yeah. Climbing Vine. Oh, that DK reference. DK reference, and he's only the 10th guy. It's probably the 10th best right here around. Alright, we're gonna enter the top 10 of these Samur guys. And oh god, he's really quick. He is very quick. I need to switch to Mario. Dead. I know the distance. Nah. Alright. Into the top 10 we go as we proceed beating the 10th one. Quizmo. Actually, wait. Is he the 10th one? Hold on. Wait. Oh no, this guy is the 10th best. I'm sorry. Whoop. This is the top 10. Okay. Never mind. I'm sorry. Whoops, whoops, whoops. This guy's the top 10 here. Okay. Let's begin the top 10 as he's the 10th strongest. Whoops. That was 12, I'm supposed to say that, and I kind of mistaken myself. Eh, what the heck. I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. Let's get out. And it's supposed to be, this is a regurgitating Samur guy for some reason. Strolling Pudui. A walking Pudui? That's his master, okay. Alright. Wow. Alright, into the top 8. Let's get going. Keep it up. The top 8s. Oh, come on! Oh, man. You gotta be the last one. Please, don't. Fuzzy on face. Please, stars. Please start. There we go. To this door. Okay, this makes the battle a lot easier for some reason, but anyway, let's go. Glitz Blade. Oh, this is exactly what I mean. Glitz Blade. Glitz means from Glitz Pit from Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. He tried to flip in 3D and he actually got hit by while he was turning 3D. He's stuck in 3D as soon as he come back. Whoa, look at those big stash! Cloak of Tanuki, of Tanuki Mario, okay. Oh, as soon as I see a pattern here. Tanuki, where are you getting from? It's basically Tanuki, when Tanuki Mario in Super Mario World, if I'm not mistaken. Basically, Tanuki is a rare animal, basically transformed into a statue. Of course Mario can turn into a statue when he uses Tanuki Mario himself. Coin Harvester without remorse. And this guy is, I believe, this. Let's see. You're the. I see here. You're the fifth guy, I guess. Maybe. Yeah, you're in the top five, I see. Coin of remorse. I'm looking, counting my fingers. Yes, I will beat you with this ghost room. Yeah, that was pretty cheap. I know, like the next four. Anyway, top four. Let's go. Everyone ready? Oh, that's the end of the ghost room. Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm gonna use the courage shell, but not yet. Maybe the top three. Wind's breath. Oh good, perfect. A person that's gonna jump and attack me while beaming at me. Oh boy, just what I wanted. Ah! Ow, this is a freaking... Alright, let's use the courage shell, but when I get to the next door, I don't know why. Come on! Alright, come at me, bro! Alright, perfect, here we go. Just to increase our defenses. You are lazy. You require more training, the shocking hand of a sensei rough puff. Oh, I see where this is going. The top three of himself, okay. Alright, let's go. Oh my gosh, this guy just jumped. Oh, I jumped right as he jumped. I got him. Oh, I thought I was going to get a live stream, but no, I got a fire burst. Perfect. You know what's perfect? It's just standing right behind me. I'll grab that and just pretty much take that. Alright, to the say, this is the second best fighter in this whole thing. Let's see who is this guy. Oh, perfect! You know what I was expecting is I thought it was just to be a normal guy, but this time with blue sword? Oh, this means this is gonna get serious. Crying Shams. And, boy, this is not going to be looking so good. I have a feeling here. Yeah, he's quick. Figures. Oh, he doesn't have the blades thing. Okay, of course it's just a regular guy. But it does damage you, though. Wait, what did he say? I hope he sipped all the way to the first hammer guy. What? Hell no! Alright, now, this time, it's time for serious business, and I mean serious business. I am going to use my jumping power only. I seriously doubt it. Well, I'm seriously going to get this with my jumping, the Luigi Mushroom Stomp, because this time, it's serious business. We are facing a boss. The final boss, no, the end boss of this chapter. This is supposed to be the chapter boss of this chapter 6. Here he is! Oh my gosh! The 100th gate! End boss! The perfect name! Yes, the end boss of all bosses. It is his duty to laugh your feeble. Oh man, he's got a friggin' club that there. Oh, he's quick. Okay, never mind. I should jump. I should use my. Oh my gosh. Oh, you can buff fire breath. Roll credits. King Samur awaits you. Now go now, champion. King Samur's next. Wait a minute, what? First I want to actually see what you will know. Huh, what the hell? Alright, I think we gotta fight King Samur, is that right? Doesn't look like we're gonna fight him, it looks more like... Oh, bravo! Our jaws are gaped for the spectacle of a new warrior. Never imagined you'd be the victor, didn't all the savage combat get born? Well, I drew my word to give my greatest treasure. The Goombella card, Koops card, Madame Flurry card, Yoshi card, Vivian card, Admiral Bombery, Miss Mouse, and all those partners that Mario met with it in Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, the best game ever! Wow! Thank you, thank you. This is why I wanted to go here. And where do we go? Your battle is over and we all have you should find yourself in our kingdom someday. Drop in for a melee. So where do I go? Guess that's it? Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, Luigi is a warrior. Mario's not. Well, we all four of us did it, okay? Huh, that was it. That's it. Every chapter is clear. Okay, so as we rest here, I'm going to go... jump off the stage and fall. And we're on the first floor. Of course. So, I guess it's time to unveil the new part of this. We're going to go to the arcade and it's the last stop we're gonna do for these extras. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? Alright, so I'll be right back in a few seconds. Oh my gosh, and we're back. Yes, my battery's dead almost. And, wow. Apparently, we're listening to the interesting music, so yeah. So apparently, why are we listening to this music? This isn't the original Flipside music. Ah, there we go, we're fine. It wasn't anything special. I'll show you it later. Now, I am going to go back and trace my way. Let me race my way to the other side of Flipside, which is Flopside. Why? Certain of reasons. Oh, and also, I forgot to mention, after getting the Mario card, I forgot to mention, if he has the Mario card with him, Mario's flip meter does not have anything else. It means it doesn't expire. See, you can go flip meter whatever you want and whenever you want. Anytime you want, it's pretty possible. Yeah, I'm not even joking, as you can see there. You need to only have the Mario card. I don't know if Dark Mario is necessary, but don't take out the Dark Mario. So I would just say keep it. Keep it while you need it. I'm selling a card because I want to have some money. Okay, what do we have here? As useful as ever, I'm gonna just sell the Goombella card only because I'm not feeling to myself keeping the Goombella. Goombella is a female Goomba, just like Goombario, except it's... She acts like Goombario, except she's a female, and it looks like much of a treasurer. Yeah. What the hell am I doing? Oh man, NBA Jam, man. Oh my god. Anyway, to get to the arcade, we must go down here. Yeah, like, where are we supposed to go? Wait, it doesn't make any sense. Go through this place, and wait, this is where we place. Hey, where's the music that we just saw when we came back? Well, this is what we need to do. We talk to this guy, and you just need to talk to him for 10 coins per song. And it's gonna tune it up in the background. And look at this, the staff credits music. I want you to enjoy that this music is always the best music ever. Yep. I kind of like that. And this guy, he'll tell you a story if you want about the pure hearts. I can just say no thanks. Okay, that guy said about, you know, the action command thing. Sure, I'll bite myself, fine. And nothing really happens. It just tells you some story that you need to do or something you kind of don't understand about the pure hearts. So yeah, like something else like this, he actually tells you. Dark protagonist. Protagonist. Anyway, we're gonna switch the music a little bit around here. another song, please. And also can also do boss music, you know. Forget me not. Oh, good. Perfect. Well, let's go to another background tune. Floral Sapien's Cave. Kinda don't like it. It's not my favorite kind of song. Marley's Mansion. I say neutral, just slightly off, no, but you know. Kinda like it. But not really. Perfect! Another one that we supposed not show. Actually, very interesting is those are the two mini games that you're of the arcade place we're gonna go. And where is it anyway? Well, give me a moment. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go now. Oh, wait, let's get one more. I think I can do one more. Just please, one more. Memory 1. I guess I'll just go with it. So to do this, you need to flip in 3D. And there's a secret room behind there, and there's a pipe. Where does this lead to? A memory place? I don't know. No, it's the arcade. Here you go. We are at the arcade. Yes, the arcade where we go. And let's talk about some crazy people. Okay. So this guy's got the high score in all the mini games before the end of the world, and now he's like the video game god. Alright, so now we're gonna buy some tokens, and we're gonna buy 50 tokens for 150 coins. And he calls us gamer, as we are gamer. Yeah, I'll buy another 50 tokens anyway. And those are flipside tokens for this one or two games exactly. And also you can trade some items for some, you can also trade for some items that you want. There are some that you will need to reach over 2,000 to get these ones, but we already got them. You can also buy the Amazing Daisy, and even the Ultra Shroom Shake. And we can buy that. Okay, let's get into the mini games. Let's start. Hold on. I thought I saw this before. Hold on. I want to check something. Did I check something that I want to check? Hold on. I want to make sure this is all clear. I think I did this back in my extras. Okay, I did. Because I thought there was something in there, but I wouldn't think. Okay, so now we're going to do the first mini game, and I'm going to use Bowser, and we need him to have smarts. What's perfect is there is only 4 mini games. There are 4 of them. Yeah. 2 of them that are for the touch and for the screen for this thing. Forget me not. You need to play for 10. Alright, we gotta need to learn how to play. Flip the panels of the two pictures of the same. And find all the pairs to clear and around. But mess up 3 times and get round and around and your game is over. Let's see what the high score is. Merlin? Wait a minute. Merlin, you can play this game? I don't believe it. Okay, so Merlin's one of the top 5 best players. Okay, Merlin. Alright, Merlin, I see you. And those other characters are not very important. Merlin. Well, other than that, Mort is the only person we know. So, okay. Wait, I actually want to know, was that his real name Mort or Morty? Huh. Okay, Mort. Alright, then let's go and beat Merlin's high score. That is so strange. How do you even explain this? So you gotta get the high score and stuff. Oh, and stars. That will actually reveal the other cards. I'm surprised that we just cleared it easily. I'll try to get my high score as much as I can. I think I only see two, so... now, what did I see that from? What the... oh, damn it! I lost! Well, that was easy for me to fail on just three. I'm not giving up until I get some, you know, some actual skills in there. That was kind of poor. I wanted to get in the high score. Okay, that seems easy. Wow. So early, so easy. Ooh, we get 3,000 extra points. Sweet. Thank you. Okay, I only got one more mistake and I actually will lose. Think I got some of them? I kind of forget. Oh, you son of a... okay, that's only a round. Okay, good. That was Merly. What the? Merlovely. Okay, there we go. Okay. That wasn't so hard to find the other two, and... well, I guess that reveals everything. Right now I'm gonna concentrate as much as I can, so I'm not gonna get distracted too much. And what was that? Oh, he actually also erased the strikes thing. Okay, good. Bowser. Okay, that was luck when I got Bowser there. Okay. Oops. I forgot I didn't continue. Oops. Bad. Oh, what the fuck? I completely thought it was... it screwed me over. Son of a biscuit. Oh, wow. Perfect. If I actually knew... I am not going anywhere until we get on that high score and beat Merlin. That's my goal. I ain't no going nowhere. Even if it kills me. Okay, we got 3,000 points too. What? Oh, guys, I was lucky there. Wow. Thank you. Yay! Oh shoot, they switch. Well, it's okay, we got on the high score anyway. I mean, it's the weakest game that I'm actually bad at. It's really, I can't get to that really much. And we got to the fourth place, yay! Yeah, the top four, baby, with Bowser. You can also come back and play this game and play a different character like Mario and just see who's gonna be better. Alright, so now I'm switching to Luigi. Ooh, yeah, Luigi. Because it's called Mansion Patrol. And we're gonna have to kill some boos anyway. Who is in there? Oh yeah, I played this game a little bit, I remember. I think, did I play this game exactly? Then, but when did I play this on the playthrough anyway? Did I play any extras? Okay, I didn't play this one, actually. I don't know what the hell did I get. Anyway, it doesn't matter, let's just play. And if I can beat my original score, then I will beat my initial score. Let's get the combos and never miss a shot. Like, what's my strategy is I'm going to hold two hands at the same time and try to make a perfect accuracy. That's my strategy. Thank you. Okay, that was pretty interesting. Whoa! I actually moved the camera a little bit. Alright, I don't know if I moved too much of it, but anyway, we're back. Uh-oh, we got a faster one. This one is called the Dark Boo. You gotta be quick about that before they can just charge in on you. Love that toad that just runs around away from the screen. Oh wow, that was really tough. This is getting a little bit. I chewed the purple one first since they can get to you quickly. That's why I'm called DJ Combo. I ain't gonna let anyone. Actually. You're not done. That scared the crap out of me, as I didn't want them to touch me. Not even try to scare me, man. No sir, no touching. Now, I better not think too much. No, no! Holy crap, I only have one life yet. Yet I'm still alive. I'm dead? Oh no, I'm still alive. Like, what I do is like kind of spam and just keep on killing them. Well, that's just a bad idea. No, oh, I'm dead. Well, it's too bad I already gone to this one before, so I'm not gonna go. Well, it's okay. I think I did this a while ago. I don't know, let's do Tilt Island. And I'm supposed to use Peach. Whoops. Well, yeah, I'm gonna use Peach anyway. Yeah, let's use Peach. I was thinking about Luigi, and I'm like, nah. We got Luigi's turn, and now Peach's has to do hers. So Tilt Island, you just gotta tilt the Wii remote. Anyway, the high score is like 9,000, and that's it. And you gotta collect some things. Get a number of Peaches or anything to actually get a combo. But if you don't get them like this, being unordered, as you can see right here, then you will not get the, you know, the bonuses, as this is how it will just be. You just collect the number of items, that's it, that are random. You must be, it must be the same one. For example, the Peaches are the easiest if you collect them first. Not getting that Peach there. That's really near the water. Huh. I escaped that somehow. I love how she walks. And this is supposed to spin around for a bonus point. And if you do that, you'll get these bonus. But it determines on whichever is going to be. For example, if I get the mango juice as the next one. But I already did this before. I don't know if I did it on video, but I don't think I'm going to do it because I already know it's going to be. And it's going to be a long one, which I don't want to, because I want to save another minigame for last. Because it's the next one, the last one, and then I'm done. Because it's this one I want to beat the high score, because I've been like trying to beat the high score on the other, oh no! Ah, crap, I just did collect that. Oh boy. Alright, let's try to collect 6 mango juices. Perfect. You're on the tropical isles of, I don't know, tilting games? More or less than a pachinko game right now. I didn't believe I could make that, but okay. There you go. See? The number changes. And so I don't need to continue on because as you can see, it progresses and you just need to be the high score. Now the reason why I'm quitting is that... is because I already beat the high score on my old Wii. Although I do have the old Wii's gaming system, I can save file and transport it into the Wii U I have here. Unfortunately, I don't want to do that, so I'm gonna keep it as it is. So, yeah. And lastly, we're gonna do for Mario. Mario's, well, I'm just gonna keep this one. This is the best one ever. I always like Hammer Whacker. So you wanna whack it as soon as you know. And it might be determined on which one it is. Yeah, we're going against this guy. And it determines on which one. I don't know if it's actually by combos or what. And timing's gotta be very perfect and precise. I don't know if I'm doing it too early. Let's try this, like, a little bit late. Yeah, you gotta do this, like, a little bit late just to get a lot more higher points. It's like you're almost in danger. We're gonna get fire too. Oh, that was very, very close there. Oh, that was quick. You don't want to catch off guard. You gotta be very ready for anything that's gonna happen. I've actually got to an excellent one time, and if we get it once in the prison. Now this is just great. And the background will also transition every 20 rounds. So we're not round 20 yet. Oh gosh, yowch. I kind of wanted to time it really at the really perfect time to do that. It's an excellent timing you want to do it. But I'll just do great as much as I can because that's a little bit tough. It's only like when you have like, you know, fast reflexes. I was gonna say, when is that even gonna come? I'm gonna break in the top five anyway. And it doesn't matter which position I take, even if I try to get first achieving it to goal. You're trying to shoot on Mario's side, so I have to whack it. And if Mario missed once, he won't get the shot on him. Oh, he'll shoot three of them. Good. Oh, excellent. There you go. There is this perfect timing. I didn't want to do it again, but that's crazy. All right, transition changes. It gets crazy. Okay, so we got wonderful. Alright, sorry for that. We have video limited anyway, I don't know. I'm doing very good when I'm actually in danger. Yeah. And if you want a perfect run, you want to do a perfect hit. Every single time. It's crazy. You know what? This reminds me of throwing a baseball. I don't know, just reminds me. Even though I'm a left-handed in baseball, actually I'm gonna do that with Luigi. Because I feel like I'm gonna do that a lot more easier. Did he throw three? Oh my gosh, two excellent and one go. Oh gosh. One great bit. That was just crazy. You're kidding me. Actually, I think the highest round I've entered was round 80, but we'll not talk about it until we reach there. If we can. If I get past that. Because we don't want to talk about what was like it anyway. Yeah, this game is pretty awesome. It's not like the best game in the world. Well, the best Paper Mario game ever. The best Paper Mario game, I would list them from it, like right now currently, is I'm gonna list them in order. So the one currently we have is Paper Mario Paper Jam. I don't know, Mario and Luigi Paper Jam, that's what we have. And is that four? Yeah, that's four. So Paper what I think about is Paper Mario Paper Jam is the least, because if there's no Paper Luigi, then what the hell are you called that Paper Jam? Oh, wow. I'm loving this game so much. The next one is Super Paper Mario is probably the, I don't know, tied with Paper Mario Sticker Stars. Oh, I almost caught myself off guard. I was like, wait, what the hell? Is that two? And Paper Mario 64 is actually my second favorite. And then my favorite is actually... Holy crap! Is that six or five? One, two, three, four, five, five? Holy cow. Yo, he tried to break me. Alright, transition into a castle. This is somewhat familiar. And Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door is better because I like the bosses and the whole chapters and stuff. It's better. Including chapter 3. Oh man, that's really getting tough, man. Yeah, real tough, man. Five of them come right my way. Oh! My hands are sweating right now. I can do this. Oh yeah, that's good. Oh shoot, I hit- Ah, kinda. Damn it. That's three hits. Three strikes, you're out. You know I'm gonna use my left hand, as I said. Ooh, we got in the top four. Yay! Now I must beat 7,000. Oh my gosh, let me see. Holy crap. Alright, so let me show you how good I am when I'm trying to use my left hand. But I don't know, I've never used my left hand to do this minigame. So this is going to be a first timers anyway. So I've never actually experienced doing this before. And I've never played any games that's with my left hand. Only thing is a nunchuck. So I'm not that getting used to it, okay? But I'll get used to this when I play it, you know? Oh man, I gotta do 1,000, 9,000. Oh my gosh, I have to do more than that. Wait, who has the 9,000 and stuff? No one. 10,000, okay, I'll try. I'll do my best. I'm not good at this with my left hand, but if I get better, it'll help me swing a little better. Alright. We're getting there. Excellent! Wow. Alright, that's pretty good. Actually, I'm starting getting better. But don't get... I won't sit there because it gets faster and faster each time. Wow. I'm just getting better and better this time now. Two of them's coming in my way or not. Excellent. Oh gosh, that was a good timing. And yes, I'm still using my left hand. I'm tapping my right hand from this right side. So I wish I had a webcam just to show it off, because you know, right now it's pitch black here in this dark, so I can't actually see. Wow, I actually am better, because, you know, like, I played baseball last year, and now, like, I'm just practicing using my throwing. Oh, gosh, I got bad timing on that. Oh, okay, finally it's gonna do two. Okay, so basically because my coach last year said that I threw it like a cannon when I'm, because my position is up midfield. I mean, not midfield, the fielding in the outfield. I was really good at that and threw like a cannon. Just more like a ball that's in golf with fire. You know, it sucks it's not even a batting anyway. We're just using a hammer to whack it back to the pitcher. Weird. If anyone didn't do this, I would challenge them to a left arm challenge. Is as if I'm trying to do that. Because left arm is probably may not be, like, if you guys didn't know, your left arm could have a potential of being better than your right arm. Like what I am doing right now. Although the first 10 rounds, like the 10th round was like bad when I didn't get the timing right. And I chopped it down. Oh, it gets serious. Oh, three wonderfuls. Wow. Yeah, excellent on the round 20. Now the transition happens. Wow. Oh gosh! Excellent, good to excellent. Oh my gosh, that just caught me off guard after I got good. Great! Combo breaker. I tell you, that was a bad one. Nice and good. 4,000, 1,000. Alright, 40,000. Yeah, there you go. We're talking big here. Big, I tell you. Oh, what the hell? That was really fast. That caught me off guard. It caught me off guard by surprise, as I didn't know that was going to come at me fast. Excellent to excellent and excellent. Great! Sell out to Chugga Conroy! I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, he's throwing 3, 4, but what? That's it for today, guys. I'm sorry. That was bad. Hey, at least we got something. So this is our level. So anyone that is able to challenge me, this is my record for the, left arm challenge here, as I try my best with it. 528,000 points. If anyone wants to challenge me and try to conquer, post a comment if you did beat my record, and I will be very impressed. Anyway, let's check the last feature of stuff, because I actually tried my best. Now let's trade for items, you know. Yeah, we only have 370. You know what? I'll buy the almighty Waka Bomb. Yeah, I pretty much can't stop it. I just want the Awakas bump. Remember that guy that I told her? He's like, oh, you want to get just to take out the weak. The Awakas. Well, speaking of Awakas, I should go back to chapter 5, actually. I'll see if I will run to him. Important thing, go to the return pipe. Alright, so now we're going back to So we're gonna need Mario to do the work here. Use Dottie, please. Whoops, I didn't mean to go there. Hey, here's the amazing Waka's bump. Yeah, Mr. Waka. Waka-hoo, I'm a Waka! Couldn't be prettier. Don't stop me. So, the thing is, if you come back and hit him, like, up to 8 times, he will say that you will never come back. If you come back a 9th time, this lady here, who is this little girl, teenager, says that she's been looking for Waka, and what she wants to say is, what have you done to Waka? And then she demands you, at angry, saying that to bring back Waka. Okay, that's pretty obvious, yeah. Just imagine what would happen if we didn't bring back Waka the 10th time. Oh boy. Anyway, I guess we're going to just end this entire part of this little extra as a bonus episode of Super Paper Mario. And funny thing, I played this Paper Mario, the playthrough, which was done last year. Yes, because I never did the bonus video. How foolish am I? Ha ha ha. Yes, it is last year's. Anyway, that's it for this video, and I'll see you in some time with other playthroughs that I am currently playing with, including Earthbound, because I love that game. See you all next time, and take care.